Hello, Assalamualaikum. This is Ubaid Qureshi. Today I will show you how to update HP ProBook 440G7 notebook PC.
As earlier I have said to you, I have downloaded this file. Okay, I have put it USB there. Okay, this is another laptop of HP. Right click, run as administrator. Okay, click yes, next, accept. It will extract it on this location. Next, now what? This is another laptop, we will create this create recovery USB flash drive. Next, this is my USB, its file system is FAT32. If the file system is different, it will format it completely and create this one. Okay, next, and you are done. Okay, now safely remove your USB. Okay, I am pausing and going to main laptop. Okay, now we are on the laptop which we have to update the BIOS. Okay, I am inserting its BIOS. Okay, and now I have to restart it. Okay, press F10. Sometime it will directly go to setup and sometime it will show this thing. Okay, as you are seeing that there is an option. You have to plug your AC adapter. Okay, on that update system, you have to scroll it down. And there is option update system and supported device firmware. Okay, now it is updating the BIOS. Okay, there is three step you have to earlier this its BIOS version is 1.05, now it is updating to 1.06. Everything is updating and it is showing the version from and the version from 2 as it is mentioned on the screen. Okay, now be patient And look at the keyboard. You have to patient a lot. This is first time it is showing. There are two more times it will happen like this. Okay, so be patient. The screen came out. As it is updating, now you can hear the sound of the fan. Okay. Now the keyboard will blinking. Okay, be patient, stay relaxed. Skin comes. Stay relaxed. Just it will take time. Okay, it is done. I will show you its version. Okay, this is system information and it is updating to 1.06. Okay, thank you.